today is a very tragic day. They died a tragic death in the prime of their youth, at the hands of another person. It is unfortunate that they had to leave the earth in such a violent way. We can only hope that the detectives find whoever killed this wonderful person so that they may receive justice for their murder.